It's dead simple, but you have to do a little rehearsal with this. Then we cinch this down till we have that compression we want. So I've gone down till I've got about an inch on this side, which is really about the full depth. I need a little bit more on this side here.